Okay, so hi guys. It's Calypso here from the Skip14 Studios. I like that name, it's cool. Anyway, so as promised, we would make this video with everyone that came first in our recent photo show. So first of all, thank you so much for everyone who entered, and a special well done to everyone who placed. I think everyone placed actually, so that's good. Well done to everyone. So now I'm just going to mention all the people who came first. So first is, this is in no particular order to say. So Fireheart0220, basically her channel is all about Brides and Schleichs. She does photo shows, she enters photo shows obviously, and she's really nice actually. We had to communicate with her about a few things, but yeah, so she's really nice. And then there's Carly CB20. She has her own horse, Snazzy, and she also has Bryce. So that's basically like both. If you prefer riding videos, then there you go. And if you prefer Bryce videos, then there you go too. Then there's Jenna King, not to be confused with the other person who seems to be some sort of famous, I don't know, maybe singer? I don't know. But yeah, she's Briars and she does sales and trades and yeah. So then there's the Kalaska. She enters live shows as well as photo shows, and she does music videos with her Schleich and Briar. Then there's Brea Fest Freak 01, and yeah, she's cool. I like her. She does like photo shows, enters them obviously. She obviously has Briars, but yeah. Then there's Mojo the Moo Moo Pony. She is very nice. Her Schleich stuff that she makes is pretty cool, and but she's very very nice and. She makes pretty good. She makes good movies, or videos, things. Anyway, so that was all from our photo show. Now I'm going to mention some people who didn't enter our photo show, but we just think, you know, we like them. So Penny Blossom 26, she her whole channel is about photo shows, and loads of her brayers are so gorgeous. They're just so nice. And then there's Justicia Pop XXX. Skip14 knows her personally, and she's just a very good friend. But she's so nice, and her pony is awesome. So basically, just go sub to her. She's just amazing. Turn My Horses Free. She has four awesome horses and is really nice, and she makes really nice videos. She's not to do anything to do with model horses. Neither is Justicia Pop XXX, but yeah. Then there's Atifa and Horses. Again, Skip14 knows her outside of YouTube, and she's really nice. And she tries so hard with everything. Like, she's only got a few videos, but that's, you know, she's still great. She's just awesome. Go sub to her, she deserves. And many of you know this person. Cinnamon Mew Mew. And now Amy versus the World as well. She's so funny, and she seems a really nice person from the comments she you know, replies that she makes in her videos. And a lot of you know her with her Briars and the Conquering Tide series, and now the Conquering Tide Peterstone Horses. Well done. Yeah, she's very successful, but loads of you probably know her, and I don't know why I'm even saying this, but anyway, Skip14 and all of us really, really like her. So, yeah, go sub to everyone we've mentioned. And thank you very much for watching, and look out for more videos to come.